Shot clock to three. West on a step back. Miller reaches for the rebound, lost his shoe.
And he's going to toss it to the side and play the possession in his sock. This can't end well, Marv.
Here is Battier. And now Miller, with the one shoe, has to race back.
Shoeless Mike.
Trying to cover Barbosa, which is tough under normal conditions.
Barbosa calling to Hill, saying, I got a guy with one shoe. Throw me the ball.
Barbosa, not able to hit on a three. Have you ever lost a shoe while broadcasting?
I have not, but I'll tell you one thing. As Eric Spoelstra calls a timeout, if I were Mike Miller, I would have just put it on and let the team play four on five offensively.
Mike goes in, called by Eric Spoelstra, so Mike Miller could pick up the shoe.
But look, he just tosses it aside and plays four possessions. How about just putting it on? Let LeBron go one-on-one and get ready to play some defense.